Just got a 3 assault here and we're chilling. Wait, what am I doing? I was gonna group the camps, and I was like, wait a second. They need to be worried. Enemy missing. I wanna get here. Maybe actually. We should fight this for sure. What? Nah, that is so sad. I feel like whenever I'm the hatchet, that doesn't happen for me. Probably lose my... I should lose purple tiki for this, but you know, I can't really do anything about it. That's just what happens when you go for a duo gank. I mean, I guess I have a pre-beast. I'm gonna defend blue here. It's looking like they wanna do something. Nice, they stole. Will the Jotun's price effect nerf jungle base 100 gold? Doesn't seem like that big of a deal. I mean, it's also the fact that the glyph costs 100, so it's like a pretty expensive item. The thing is, Soul Eater already has better stats. I don't understand why they're nerfing Jotuns. I would never build Jotuns if it wasn't for the Jotuns glyph anyway. I just think the glyph is insane. I think Hatchet has no beast run. Dude, that was like almost sketchy, man. I'm assuming Nasha's gonna get my thing again. Maybe she wouldn't have time because she had the back, but we'll see. That was peace on Hachi though. Surely he's dead for that. There is a slight chance his Tiki is up here. Possibly even blue, so I'm gonna have a look. Yeah, the reason I believe this was gonna be up is because he did my Tiki before his last spawn, so only item for Rango with 10% CDR. Yeah, but you can go Soul Eater and you still get a 40%. I thought about trying because Transcendence is getting a nerf too. I was thinking maybe I'm gonna do a Soul Eater Iron Knight build and see how that feels. Like Hydra's, all items in jungle have got nerfed and these are the items that go buffed, so maybe there's gonna be a slight meta shift in the building. Yo, Bionic Best, thank you so much for 2 months. Legend, legend, legend. Sunderland the shit, I stand by this. Same, bro. We should just do this. Actually, enemy ultimate down. That's actually very lame. Trying to invade left. Retreat. Sure, as long as I keep my jump here, I'm just chilling. I'm sure that's how ulti does come. I think I can put a ward now. Let's try and do our buffs. I mean, there's a slight chance I guess we got invaded, but I doubt it. I think I saw Nasha there. I don't know where he went. Oh, we died with ult up. Does he have ult or what? Oh, chances there. Yo, what's up, Soul? How's it doing? How's it going, man? If he jumps on me, I'm killing him. I don't think I can kill him when he has jump up, so... Your buddy just ready to start the day, how you doing? Beautiful. Should fight there for sure. Oh, he pre-beats. Oh, yo, don't do that against me, pal. Rated next. Blink or Aegis? I think we can go Blink. Fuck it. Fenrir gameplay was here. Honestly, you know what is a good relic in? Not too bad. Shell. Call me crazy. I think he could be alright here. Good for the Odin cage and everything. I'm gonna try and rotate right, but I think I'm late anyway. Into the sky he goes. There's the pyro here. Stereo. Slight level lead in dual lane. Let's just keep doing buffs here. We could probably quite easily do pyro and gold. We should just play the objectives now. realistically. They're gonna go pyro or something. Oh, I was gonna blink this guy, but Odin's here. I'm gonna go Transcendence, to be honest. You know how worthless are junglers now? Completely unplayable role. No way. Enemy ultimate down. I tried to catch his staff, but he didn't dash. I believe in an FG call right now. Do I even win that trade if it doesn't ult out? Yeah, my 2 was coming up. As soon as I pop my 2, I'd win that. Add Berserker proc as well. You make Nash ult, that is. This is very free. Use abilities! What the fuck, bro? Surely we go gold there after tier 2. Okay, we got transcendence. I don't know if they're on FG. Doesn't look like it. What? Oh, I think I'm dead. Did my fucking Fenrir ult wear out or what? Ended up being a good bait anyway, but... I can get this gun left. Just got a 3 assault here and we're chilling. I figured like there's only Solbeck can defend FG and he was getting chased out, so I was like, it's probably better if I just go left, hold the split push, deny the guy just farming for free. Another question is last item Magi's or what about Hydras, but honestly I don't know if I want it. Heartseeker gamer. I feel like a Heartseeker is kind of bad on Fenrir. Maybe we will anyway. Just be a free kill. He has no beat, so. My beats literally just came up. Oh! Jing dying here is bad though. Okay, we're all dead. Perfect. Or just go Bloodforge. Do they have anti-heal? Okay, let's go. Ah, let's go Heartseeker. I kinda really want this speed buff. Okay, we made it. Dude, I took so much damage. I took like fucking 4k something damage. Hades piece on, I guess. We keep splitting up. Okay. How are they allowed to just walk around and do objectives? What the fuck? Can we group up? Ah, if they get double objectives here, I'm so pissed. Thought about going in there, but what is Obiko? Might as well use the bombs. Get another one here anyway. And while how fast you two did that, this guy has like a terrible DPS build for FG as well. So because they have no mana. Maybe the fucking Heartseeker is going to Pago mode. Heartseeker putting work in. Oh yeah. Flawless, brutalize. Bomb the Titan, fuck this. No, get me out, please. Missing brutalize. Ay, ay, ay. Just finish me game as well. Perfect. Let's go.
Missed playing it, deep down I have an addiction for this game.
We all do. With their nails done.